Hey everyone. What are you doing? Come on, buddy. Hey everyone. Remy and I are out camping for the first time in a couple of months here. His mobility was limited with his tumor on his paw, so we couldn't really get out much. So we finally decided to celebrate after his latest surgery, which removed the tumor, and he's recovered to a point where he can get out a little bit more. He's not quite out of the woods yet. I may have found a couple more tumors on his paw that were unnoticeable before the surgery. I took him to the vet last week, and we ran a sample off to the pathologist, and we're just waiting for those results. Hopefully it's just that his paw has an infection, and it's just some simple antibiotics will take care of the lumps that are visible on his paw right now. However, if it is more tumors, some more just simple surgeries to remove the mass will all that's be needed. I just wanted to create this video just for a little update and to let everybody know that we really appreciate your support, especially to those that donated. Without your donations, we wouldn't have been able to do all these medical tests and surgery and examinations and so on and so forth. It has been very costly, and we really appreciate your support. With that, keep living high, wild, and free, and enjoy the spring. What a wonderful gift it is.